Let's go!
I want to stay back, Red!
Can we get up here? No, we can't. Can we? No, we can't. Run, bitches, run! Okay, looks like it's gonna keep shooting at them, so that's good. We can move somewhat freely. Not sure about the guys being there. Jump! That's how you kill Germans. Get up close and personal.
Take him out!
You should be able to get them there aiming at me. Yep. No! God damn it. Okay, it's over.
Charge that, Artie!
Is it? No, it's not, apparently. We need to meet up with Doyle.
We're just now getting these tanks off the damn road. Push on to the mill. We're right behind you. What, Red? Anything I need to know?
Right. Yeah, fuck you, man. Restart.
Let's move out soon.
Yeah, limp, limp.
Paddock! Move! Head over there!
Oh, that's
Paddock.
Nice.
Quick! Go!
Oh, I see what you're supposed to do.
Go over there. Go,
run, bitches! This is even fucking worse.
Taking fire! Fire from everywhere!
Move back! Take him out!
I mean, in theory, they can't fight back, right? Never mind.
Let's go! I need you over there! Take out that artillery.
Fire at the crowd.
Get the hell over there.
Here we go.
Fire. Let's go.
Move your ass.
Oh, that's.
Move your asses.
Let's move. I want to stay back, Red.
Fucking perfect. roll, man. Roll. Kill him.
Roger that.
Move that fucking tank over there. Fire on that MG.
How the hell can they operate that with only one guy now? Wait a minute. Panzer Shrek? That's how you do it.
I got one last favor, Red.
Oh, fuck off.
You boys are starting to run a bit short on favors. We need you. Well, of course we're in. The 101st never turns down the opportunity to save the 82nd's ass.
Can be detonated?
So you didn't dig the Germans out of St. Savour?
Yeah, we realized once we actually got to the castle just how much digging we had to do. We got there and the whole damn place was destroyed. Everything was pretty much gone, except the castle. Like a fortress on a hill.
Well, that's what St. Savour was, Sergeant. The fortress on the hill.
Holy shit, look at this place! You sure this is where we're supposed to be?
We must have bombed it to flush out the Germans, but since they haven't exactly packed up and left, I'm guessing they're not just gonna hand it over.
That's the mission. Sorry, boys.
Well, I guess if you guys are all feeling crazy enough to go in there, then I am too.
We said we'd help you out and all, but Christ almighty, Doyle. We go in there, we aren't coming back out.
Then it was a pleasure knowing you all. Whoever makes it to the other side alive wins.
Where are the civilians in this? But that's too touchy of a subject, right?
We've got Krauss!
Would the game let me, like, take a breather?
I'm taking some fire here!
Oh, invisible walls. My favorite. The shelter. Is it really? There's been a bunch of hard ones in the first game. Road to hill. Where are you, right? Jump. And I do know that, like, they went with the authentic feel, but the fucking inaccuracy of the guns, man. Like, I understand if you're not aiming down the sights and you're inaccurate, that I can get, but... like, all the time? Nah.
got! Paddock! Move! Fast! No mercy!
Well, while you're fucking there, just stack him. DMG. Oh shit. Run, you bastards. Run. Run. Oh fuck. They're dead. Yep. Run away from the fucking tank, don't just sit there.
Set up there.
Of course there's gonna be more of them. Run, you bastards, run! The SDG, god that fuck. Okay, never mind. Easy peasy lemon fucking squeezy. Except the facts, all of those guys died. Where the fuck did they take cover here? I guess there. And God, the enemy is inaccurate at long ranges. There's the other squad. Another MG. Because why the hell not? Yeah, that's nowhere near close.
Move your asses! Move fast! Take cover! Move!
I wish I always had the icons above their head so I actually knew where they were. Okay, the MG can shoot through bushes, right? Now I see the MG straight away. But it's not shooting yet. What the hell, game?
Reload again.
Panic! Quick, Hamill! Panic! Take cover there!
Look at that. When they're full health, they actually can kill enemies. Otherwise, nah. Nope, no fucking way. Well, hello there. Actually need you on the other side. Not there. But stuck on rocks, that's nice. Yeah, I tried to like kill off the enemies that were in front of me, but the MG can sometimes shoot through a fucking wall of fucking walls, hedgerows, which is nice, you know. Need to finish off the first MG now and tank.
Campbell! Heavy base of fire! There! Now! Here we go! Take cover! Paddock! Move! Roger that! Paddock!
Now, how the fuck am I supposed to lure the tank over this way? Achtung, Achtung, you dead. That's how you do it. Achtung, Achtung. Hopefully he doesn't kill me because I'm right in front of him. That's how you do it. Easy peasy. Lemon freaking squeezy.
Set up,
move up.
Go. Here we go.
The bums.
Campbell! Paddock! There! Put your fire there! Take cover there! Hurry up! Over there!
Shoot them, you fucking idiots! Look at that. One fucking guy almost took out two of them. There are the tanks right there. I told him to shoot the tank. No? Yeah? Bullshit, man. Bull fucking horse shit. Yards. Where though? If I could actually see the enemy, that would be nice.
Move.
Or the whole map.
Set up!
God forbid they actually kill the enemy they're charging at. Oh, look at this.
I need more. Double time.
Of course.
Cover, fire the hole. Got it. Got it. Roger that.
And the thing's looking at us.
Paddock! I need suppressing move there!
Oh shit. What the fuck are they getting? Oh, right.
Get him all! Don't let him get away! Marsh! Tighten it up!
Yeah, they're both dead. Because why wouldn't they be?
I'm shot! Campbell! Paddock! Let's move!
You're gonna let them kill you?
He's down.
You fucking...
You doing okay on ammo, Red?
Fuck you.
Quick, move there! I need you over there!
Let's move!
Campbell! Paddock! Don't Campbell! Let's go!
Roger that!
Yeah, stand there in the open. Stand there in the fucking open. What? Look, look, look. Can you take a more shittier way? How the hell are you supposed to deal with this when you got enemies? There is no.
Shoot that damn tank.
No, not the tank.
Hurry up, over there.
Like, there is no good place to sit. Just look at that. Clear line of sight.
Oh, a grenade!
That's nowhere near close. I'm actually out of ammunition.
Paddock! Set up there! Campbell! Quick! Go!
Got it! I got him!
Jesus Christ, they got massacred like they're... No shit, this ain't good.
No mercy for these bastards! Roger that!
Shoot at them, not the devils. Look, what the f... Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Why'd you stand behind that fucking thing? I said behind the thing. Here's hoping there's no more enemies. And I'm gonna assume the Panzerschreck is where the machine gun is. Because why would it be anywhere else? Or not?
God damn it.
We're gonna load in. Doesn't tell me. And you gotta do everything manually.
Get covered, Paddock! Move now!
Any pencil for crates is covered by lured at him. What? Covered by the MG. Oh. Run, bitch, run! Get the ammo if possible. Don't get stuck if possible. Yeah, run a bit closer to the enemy, please. You can finish with an aid, really? I don't think that hit.
Get out of the way! Let's go! Paddock! Double time! Let's go! Roger that! Move!
They're shooting at them, but they're not suppressing them. Fucking aimbot, man. Grenade him.
Fire in the hole! I'm taking some fire! I'm throwing a grenade!
Yeah, I think one of the nades hit. Maybe.
Target them! Quick! Go!
They're pinned!
Fire it!
I think they just got friendly fired.
Campbell! Get the hell out of paddock!
He's switching targets to me instantly. I told you to sit behind the fucking car, whatever it is. Firing at these guys. I watch him don't stand in the open. No, he's still standing in the open. Fuck you. Oh, it's not over. What is it? No, it's not. True tech in the ass. Martin B-26 is overhead? Yeah, I'm not sure what that's supposed to mean. That guy is standing in the open, surely we can hit him. Oh god, it's turning around. You fucked up now, boys. What the fucking limp throw, man. Of course, he's not gonna get killed. Shaw, don't get stuck.
I'm taking some fire here.
Easy peasy to flank. This seems too easy. So far. Much for the oil. Medium bombers. Oh, right. Well, at least Boyle died quick, right? Blown to bits.
You fucked up here, Sarge. You used everything. I had to get us here.
I'm surprised you got us here.
Let's get on their flank! Keep shooting! Keep shooting!
Yep, two tanks.
And a nearby pacifist crates.
So far, there's only one Grenadier squad. Panzer Grenadier, that is. No shit, we're out in the open. They're gonna get wrecked. Look. All Schimmjägers, man. They're too good. Just follow me, actually. Did I pick up another Panzerfaust? Shit, I didn't.
This is a gun!
do wonder, has anyone like played through this and just not lost anyone? Yep, it's too hot. But, no, it's not destroyed. No, it's destroyed. Wait a minute, is it three tanks or just... No, just one more. Yeah, too easy, just wait. Talking too soon. Ask and you shall receive a challenge. Especially from the older games like this. I think we got them all. Roger that. Two man army, let's go. Maybe I should just like run into the enemy so they kill me so I can restart with more troops, right? Stop cowering in your fucking... Look at them. Smart Germans. Since they react to me, let's try and get them there again.
Go over there.
Never mind. Yep. Watch me solo this now. Come on, a shell landed right on him. Hey, can you destroy the 88 with the Panzerfaust? Find out. Science. Never mind. Never fucking mind. Versus Panzerfaust. Who's gonna win? Panzerfaust.
fire on him!
I was for sure thinking that's gonna bounce right back at me. Of course, there's gonna be more spawning in. Why wouldn't there be? I assume that's a shell, right? He's already fucking dead now. Wait a minute. Yeah, then lower the sound on the game. Or the limiter, that is. Can you actually get up there? No, he can't. Full squad. Yes. Look at that, not even with a full squad can they actually manage to kill them. Alright. 88. What the fuck is... Where? What? I guess it's not cover standing behind the truck, I guess. Fucking bull fucking horse shit. That's more like it. Yeah, they really wanted you to hear the horror of war in this chapter. I think that was friendly fire. Let's wait for it to shoot. Okay, it's gone. Easy peasy, lemon freaking squeezy. Signals for support. I guess we're gonna get attacked here, right? Oh, never mind, there's an M10. Two M10s, nice.
It's amazing how quickly we lost control of the situation.
You did well, Sergeant. You helped accomplish a very important objective. If the 82nd had failed in Saint-Savour, taking Cherbourg would have been a pipe dream. Something wrong, Sergeant?
No. It's just that I believed I could succeed where I thought Baker had failed. But I couldn't.
No, you didn't, son. You did exactly what needed to be done. Exactly. And so did Sergeant Doyle. It's something to be proud of.
At the end. These.
That was 5 days ago. I remember on the way to St. Martin, he was going on and on about himself. Sort of like a Doyle history lesson.
Well, my full name is Seamus Doyle. You see, Seamus was my father's name. Which is odd, because I never knew my father. So I guess I never understood why my mother would name me after him. And my mother, she was a piece of work. She once made me wash the dishes at 3 o'clock in the morning. I mean, she could cook like nobody's business, but the smell. She once caught my sister kissing this guy, stapled her dress shut. But
that boy can talk.
I think that's all the questions I have. Everything you said is important. There's a lot of good we can learn from this. Sergeant Hartsock, you should get some rest.
Still got miles to go before we rest, sir.
took a while.
I've got a lot on my mind, Sam.
Name and rank.
Corporal Sam Corian, sir.
How'd it go with Colonel Marshall?
Oh, you know, I talked to Zero.
Yeah, me too. You know, we should write a book. Baker and Red, through hell and high water.
Why not Red and Baker?
Because I made Sergeant before you did.
Fair enough. If we ever get back to England, I'm buying you whiskey.
I don't like whiskey.
Oh, he's gonna wrestle, right? LG Mechanics. No other way to run the game, at least for me. Yeah, I'm not gonna go through all of these. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Hey, good morning, good day, good night. Check this out on YouTube. Go on Gilded and all that stuff. And see ya.